What are these little things? Oh, look at that. Patty.
Ah, shucks.
You know, I think it might be time to get a new webcam. It's a sad day.
Should we just expand those? Oh, pop back in.
What? Oh, boy. Could be an interesting stream, huh, Ben? I'm gonna get used to looking at you. Hey there. Oh! It's flashing in and out. Well, folks, just so you know, that's not intentional. What do we do here? Technical difficulties. Play. Technical difficulties. Technical difficulties. Plague the situation. All these technical difficulties. Plaguing my situation. Technical difficulties. Technical difficulties. Technical difficulties. Technical difficulties. Thank you. you got going on there.
Thank you. Thank you.
we can only wonder, because we got the OBS window in front. Let's take a look.
Why, you know? What? Do I have to minimize this?
Oh, sorry, goodness.
What'd you say?
I don't know. Well,
okay. We just have a background image.
I'm old.
What is technology?
How do you... What are these? Buttons? When I was a child, buttons hold your drawers up.
That's the only thing you needed them for.
And then it became, then the zippers came around, and the zippers, everybody started using zipper. No one listened to the button fella, the button fan fellas, but till you get your little pecker stuck in a zipper, you might come to appreciate a little snap snap.
Have you seen that movie, something about Mary? You know what we're talking about. Ball gets his breaking veins zipped up.
See, that wouldn't have, and I've said that since that movie came out, that wouldn't have happened if he had buttons instead of a zipper.
You only need buttons.
Movie averted.
You only need buttons.
Rising action averted.
I'm just saying.
You go home early, you got a full thing of popcorn. You know, you can freeze that, eat it the next day.
If you're thrifty.
I don't know what we're doing up here.
I don't either.
I should probably think of some riffs one of these days. Thank you.
Thank you.
Twitch, YouTube if you'd like to. Hope to see you next time. This is Patty, by the way.